Thanks, man. This next song is called Bug Infested Floorboards. Better than outside. second to last show. But you know, it's really dumb to be binary with creation and destruction, so it's also our record release. You know, yin yang. But yeah, our 3-track 7-inch is on sale for $5. We finished pressing it this morning. We're really, really proud of it. I got 2 ties on. We're playing our last show tomorrow night in our hometown in Plaster, New Hampshire.
But this one's gonna be way better than that one.
I've seen a lot of bands on this stage do that, talk about how, like, you guys are the best city in the country. Well, I haven't been to all the cities in that country, so I'm not gonna lie to you and tell you you're any better than all the people I haven't met. But I'm really, really pumped. I think we can all say that this place became a really, really, really special venue for us. We've had so many great memories here, and we couldn't imagine not saying goodbye to it in the most proper way. So thank you so much for coming out. And it's such a great pleasure to be playing with Destry, who I've been hearing about for a long, long time. Haven't got to see yet. My sister has, and that's not usually the way it goes. Just recently, she goes to all these shows. Way more hipper than me. She went to Pitchfork Fest. And I looked at the pictures, and I was just like, I was the fool. She's here. What's up? Yeah, well, you're loud, too. No, she's really cool. She's caught up, finally. But it means so much that you're watching us, and I hope that you guys have a really great time tonight. Watch out if the road gets slick if you're driving anywhere. This next one that we're going to play... Yeah, I told him it was coming up. Is he around? This next one's is a cover. And we had a total request live show in Dover, New Hampshire last week. It went really well. A really shining moment that you guys should know about is playing What's Up by Four Non Blondes and not having anyone to sing it, but then a wonderful human being grabbing the mic and knowing every word and every hook so perfectly. His name's Perkins. You can find him on Facebook at Perkins 2. I don't know why there's a 2 in his Facebook name, but he's the second one. Matt Rucka, you around? Oh, hey. So we're gonna play this this deep track by our good buddies in Third Eye Blind, and I don't know what Matt's gonna say, but I'm just gonna say this goes up to my dad, because when I was like probably 8 or 9, my mom took away my Third Eye Blind self-titled because the song that has the word bastard in it, and my dad gave it back to me. Woo! If you guys don't have a rock dad, go get yourself one. It'll really help out.
This song is called Thanks a Lot.
If you guys do know it, please sing along.
The clock completes for you, but you never got the timing right.
It goes out to Sean Masick. Yeah, something about getting an email from Sean Masick being like, dude, you gotta play that song. And my response, even though...
It doesn't sound like that.
Wait, no, but like when I read emails, that's the voice. But me always just being like, well, it's one of the three songs that the backing tracks work for, so we'll definitely be playing it. Like, let's get to that. Do it. Yeah. Yeah, but they're in high school and felt upset. Awesome thing being in a band, and like a lot of you guys have seen a lot of it, and I don't know what I'm gonna do without this band, but I just really want to see a lot of you like still, because that's been the coolest thing. Like when you go on Last FM, a lot of times a lot of bands have like thousands and thousands and thousands of listens and the scrabbles, and it's like equal to the number of listeners, and so they listen to their one song and they set their scrabble at 0%. But like ours have always been like 300 listeners and like a shit ton of more listens, and I don't know, like that just means a lot fucking more than Paramore is like 9 billion. Like, so, thank you so much. We're gonna play the C chord that goes to the rest of the song. Can't do the rest of it without me. Yeah, but it's a good neck, it's a good strap, so it takes a minute to get on. Okay, you win it before, win it again. Alright, C chord, I won't be as punk. Multiplied and grew, and lastly grew again, only to come through the window in the form of a map of the stars, which you'd use to plan the route he'd take to travel back towards you. It was the gratitude in the air that night that separated every boy from the man. My proposition, mercy order, let me come. In the form of God, the only one to taste the ground that he steps upon. God, the truth of the sky, called You're Not Me. It's on the first release we ever did. And it's probably was about something to do with, you know, getting smart when you're 16. I don't really remember. I'm ready if you guys are ready.
I like the song.
Oh, you got the tambourine for him? Is that around? Thank you again so much for watching us. What? Yeah. This song's for you, Jeff. Yeah, definitely. as if assembly starting out. I'm really sweaty in my hands. But with a... Thanks, Jeff. No, it's totally cool. I don't want to drop my pick. It's the only one. The first Vicky show, I think, way back when. A leader like that, gun in hand, no one can stir, no one can stir. How can one constitute such fiction? It's fiction, it's fiction. I'm losing faith in this place. Thank you so much again. Stick around. Destry and the Cans are going to be incredible, obviously. I hope. Thanks, Mayor. Thanks. I hope to see a lot of you guys around. If you want to hear, if you want to get down on the nostalgia, come to Plastow tomorrow. We're going to keep it real. This song is called Untitled. Thank you again, guys. It's been a pleasure. It's a YouTube cover. Yeah, definitely, yeah. You won! Alright, thanks again, guys. Have a great night. Talk to us. Let's drop!
Yeah.
and take back what's yours. I wish I were you. Wish I were you. If no one will read it, put the pen down. If no one will read it, put down the pen. Doubles the weight of the world. I wish I were you. I wish I were you. I wish I were you. When it's done, we're all gone. To this night, we will run. I am here, boy. I'll be here.
Thanks.